I think I've already got plans.
What? OMG. He already has plans tonight. It was gonna be perfect. The camera guy was gonna come over and film the first episode of my reality show, but he's too busy.
Reality shows are so unbelievably overrated.
Excuse me?
Anyways, I bet he just has plans with his family or something.
Yeah, he's like such a busy and dedicated guy.
Yeah.
I know, you're so lucky you have a guy like that to take you to prom.
Ew, prom is so disgusting. Why do people get so worked up about it?
We aren't talking to you.
Yeah, do you even go here?
Unfortunately, I do. Fortunately, I don't have to quote any movies to put someone down.
Hey girls, I have a great idea. Let's go tanning today.
That sounds like so amazing.
Yeah.
We love for that. Nothing.
So what's going on with you and Chrissy lately?
I don't know. Dude, there's so many chicks that I want to go with you if you don't want to go with Chrissy, bro.
True.
Chrissy's so sick to hang out with. Can I take her?
Yeah, but get ready for a night of cameras in your face. Seriously, she's getting ready for her reality show.
Sick, man.
Dude, you're starting to sound like Ryan Scheffler.
Sweet.
Oh, hey, Chad. We came to watch you.
It's just practice.
No, but you are such a stud, and I just wanted to be a supportive girlfriend and come out and watch you. So, what do you think about green for my prom dress, honey?
I actually need to talk to you about prom.
What? What do you mean?
I don't think I'm up to prom this year.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
It's okay. You know, I may be a little attached to the whole social scene, but I know most guys around here would kill to go to prom with Chrissy.
Yeah, I guess I'm not like most guys.
Haha, that is hilarious, because I'm...
Not like most girls? Yeah, I heard you don't like prom either. That's a shocking statement around here.
Well, it seems like you're not too hot on this special occasion either.
Yeah, I'm just sick of this drama day after day. I can't believe people put up with this stuff at school and then go home and watch more of this overblown drama on reality TV shows.
Touché, I don't say that often. Well, I better scram. I wouldn't want to ruin your reps.
No, stay. I don't care what they think.
I saw you talking to that Marissa chick the other day. What's going on, dude?
She's so chill.
So, I guess we're not going to the same group for prom?
What do you mean? I'm not going to prom.
So, you're not going to ask her?
She didn't want to go.
Good luck, dude.
Oh my gosh, you'll never believe this. I watched my first reality show last night. And Tia, and it actually wasn't that bad.
Who are you turning into?
Yeah, come over and watch it. This Saturday?
I could think of 100 more things that'd be more fun to do.
Haha, sure, like what? Oh my gosh, of course!
We aren't even talking to you.
That was totally wrong.
She doesn't even go here.
Touché, and I don't say that often.
You're supposed to say something.
Oh, I was supposed
to be talking to that weird Marissa chick the other day. What's going on, dude?
Welcome
to you. Oh, that's hilarious, because I'm not like...
Those girls? Redo.
Caroline, are you posing like that?